10 kilo flour and 3 liter edible oil.